Have you ever wondered why we call it the California Roll? Well, believe it or not, the famous roll was created in Canada. In 1971, a 20-year-old Japanese chef named Hidekazu Tojo moved to Vancouver to start his sushi restaurant. At that time, Canadians cringed at eating raw fish and were scared of seaweed. Tojo's smart solution was to turn them inside out. Tojo hid the seaweed underneath a layer of rice and used cooked crab and avocado. Crab and avocado abbreviated is CA, so that